ここでね、ジャファールと申します。インドといえばガンジス川が有名ですが、イスラム教の概念から見てガンジス川というのはどんな存在なんでしょうか？
My name is Susa, Jafar Susa. India is famous for its Ganges River. Ganges or Ganges River. Yes. So, what is its position in Islam?
Brother asked the question that India is famous for Ganges River. What is the position in Islam? In Islam, it's just a river. Almighty God says He sends water from the sky and leads it into sources. It's a river. In Hinduism, it's known as a holy river. In Islam, there is nothing. Only thing what we believe is in Zamzam. You know Zamzam in Makkah? That we believe is pure water. That's holy water. But the other things, it's just a normal river, Ganges River, and it is just like any other river. Hope that answers the question.
Islam においてはガンジス川というのはただの川です。であくまでもムスリムにとって特別なのはマッカにあるザムザムの泉から湧き出る 水であって、ガンジス川というのは単なる川であって他のたくさんある川の一つに過ぎません。